Dave with TRP Brakes and Tektro USA here. Today we'll be demonstrating how to bleed the Tektro Auriga M290 brakes. We will be using the tools found in our advanced bleed kit, which can be purchased directly from TRP Brakes and Tektro USA. To start off, lock the handlebar in place and adjust the angle of the bike so that the lever bleed port is the highest point. Then remove the brake pads from the caliper and insert the bleed block with the pad retaining pin to hold it in place. Use a Torx T15 screwdriver to remove the bleed port plug from the caliper. Then attach a syringe and hose filled with Tektro mineral oil using the fitting found in the advanced bleed kit. Use the same T15 screwdriver to remove the bleed port screw from the lever. Then screw in the bleed port fitting and attach an overflow hose with a container or bag to catch the excess fluid. Push the fluid from the syringe through the brake until there are no more air bubbles coming out of the system. Use a clip or clamp to pinch off the overflow hose. This will prevent fluid from draining while you remove the syringe from the caliper and replace the bleed port plug. Remove the clamp and pump the lever several times to ensure there are no more air bubbles coming out of the lever. You can also tap on the hose and the lever body to work any of these loose. Once you are sure there are no more air bubbles in the system, remove the hose and bleed port fitting and replace the bleed port screw. Then remove the bleed block from the caliper and clean it thoroughly with isopropyl alcohol before reinstalling the brake pads and wheel.